it's Christy with BookCrushin, and I'm here with Sandhya Menon, and we're here to talk about There's Something About Sweetie, this beautiful book, which will be out, I think, by the time I post this, will be out. So it's out next week or the week after?
May 14th.
Okay.
Yes.
But people here at YallWest give a special preview this weekend.
Yes. The finished copies are here.
It's very exciting. So tell me a little bit about Sweetie. Who is she? What are her motives in her story? And what can we expect from her?
So Sweetie is a self-proclaimed fat athlete. And
I'm so sad that the back of the book isn't here because it's her on the track.
Oh, yes.
On the back, right?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. It's her and Ashish on the track.
Yes.
And yeah. So she's very confident and sure in herself. And I wanted to show that, like, she has no problems with who she is as
right.
a fat athlete.
Right.
But it's all these people around her who are trying to make her doubt who she is and her confidence in herself and kind of having that conversation
right.
about why that's not okay. And then there's Ashish, who is, you know, we know him from Dimple, and
right.
he's very, like, cocky and confident, but he's kind of lost his mojo in this one because, you know, he was dumped, and he's not sure of anything anymore.
He got a little humble.
Yes, exactly. And so it's kind of them coming together, but also growing in their own ways
mm-hmm.
and figuring out, you know, what's important, who are they, what are they trying to make of themselves in the world.
How is this book different from the other two?
This book is different because I think you don't see, like, two people fresh for the first time in love so much. I mean, Sweetie, definitely, this is her first relationship, but Ashish has been down the road and down the block a few times. So for this, it's more like choosing the person that you're really meant to be with when you have other things going on in your life and really figuring out who you are in order to be with this person.
Was that like how your journey was in high school? Because you met your husband in high school, right?
I did,
right.
Yes. And so, yeah, my journey was definitely, I had a lot going on. I mean, I had just moved to the U.S. In sophomore year of high school, so, and I met him junior year. So it was
right after.
Yeah,
right.
So I had my own, like, full journey to figure out, and I was going to college, and he was headed to the military, so we had, like, two different paths ahead of us.
Wow.
And it was like, how do you make this work, but also stay true to who you are.
Right, right. So there's a little piece of you,
yeah,
a little piece of your story in
always.
Here. Speaking of Dimple and Twinkle, what are they up to now?
So we saw Dimple and Rishi in the novella.
I know. I'm so happy you put that out.
As Kiss Book would have it, which I wasn't expecting to write, but it just happened. And
you can
so
just keep writing
really
in this universe forever. We'd all be fine with that.
Okay with it. That's good to know. But yeah, so Dimple and Rishi are doing great, as we saw in the novella. They're, you know, doing college, doing their passions, following their hearts. And Twinkle is too. She's making movies, and she's, you know, finally harnessed, like, who she is when she's making movies, and Sandhya's supportive and there for her as always.
Of course. What are you working on now?
So I'm currently doing edits, copy edits, on Of Curses and Kisses, which will be out in February. That's my boarding school set fairy tale retelling. And
contemporary? So
it is contemporary. It's like, is there magic or is there not? Kind
right.
of ambiguous.
Right.
And then I'm also working on a summer rom-com for summer 2020. So there'll be two books next year.
Oh my gosh. And they're so close to each other.
I
so February
know.
And summer.
Yes.
So we get lots of you next year.
Lots of me, ready or not.
We're so ready. I mean, this book isn't even out yet. We're like, so what's next?
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Right?
It's exciting. Thank you.
Well, thank you for being here and for coming to YallWest 3 years in a row.
It's crazy. I wasn't
You're
expecting
like a staple.
This, but I know.
I can't let
sad.
You not be here now. Next year, if you don't show up, we're just gonna bring you. Like, so
cut out.
So, you know, yeah, right, right, exactly. We have you here with us. So thank you for being here with
thank
us.
Thank you, Christy.
Really appreciate it. Thank you all for listening, and we hope you pick up There's Something About Sweetie out May 14th.
Yay!
And if you haven't, the novella is for sale now as well.
It is.
So if you need more Dimple and Rishi, then it's for sale.
That's awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.